Hello, what's up everybody? It is your sister in heart. My name is princessyanja and I am here with another UNISA video. In this video, what I'm going to be doing, I'm going to be showing you a screenshot of how to navigate through UNISA website. So let's just go straight to the video.
Okay, so by now we know how to go to my UNISA website. So when you reach it there, this is how it's gonna look like. So there are slides there on their homepage. You see, as the pictures are moving, they actually have different messages. That's another one that you just moved with the UNISA ethics hotline number that you can call. So when you scroll down, you'll see there's a part for registration, there's a part for assignment teams, there are news, there are notices as well. Those notices are links. When you press on them, they'll take you straight to the phone message. This is actually how it looks like. As you can see, there's also events that are happening at UNISA. Okay, so let's go at the top of the website and go to my modules. Those are the most important parts of this website. So when you go to my modules, you wanna first press on the sites there on your top right. That's when it will show you all the modules that you are registered for. So I just pressed on this one module, on the arrow that is facing down, to see more options. As you can see, there's official study material, of which I'm gonna press on just now. And then on official study material, that's where you get your online study material, your study guide, your tutorial letters. These are the ones, usually they also put previous exam papers as well there, but they're not there because I've already written an exam for that module, so they've removed them. If I'm going to the second module, the same thing again. You can see there's official studies, there's a calendar. So I'll just press on them and the discussions. So each and every module come into discussions. You press like that, and then this is also, you're going to press on general discussions. It will then take you to all the discussions that the people who are doing the same module as you are actually talking about. So there's a tutor there who is a leader who's leading this whole discussion. And you can also add something, either you're adding something or you're asking a question. Your fellow students are going to actually assist you, or your mentor that you assigned under. So these are all the things that you can just see under there, as you can see. So let's go back to the homepage. So the another place which is important is my admin. Under my admin, you will find different things. So on your admin, to see your options, you have to press on that gray on your top right. It will then show you all these options that you can see right now. So the first one, being academic record, apply for exemption, your details. You can see whatever that you want, you find it there. Then your second one is study material. So there you get to track your parcel and also to see how far your parcel is, your study material and stuff. There's more options, guys. As you can see, there's also like a part where you can change your password and stuff. So also, when you wanna add a module, this is where you go. When you wanna remove a module, this is where you go. When you wanna cancel a semester, all these things, you find them here. These are payments, student finances. If you wanna see how much you're owing, or you wanna have banking details, that's where you go. Here, that's when you actually see your details, your personal details. Okay, so that's how it looks like. So let's go back to the home page. You can actually post the word my UNISA, it will automatically take you to the home page, just like I did. You have to be logged in, obviously. When you scroll down, this is where you access your My Life UNISA emails. You press on that and it will then ask you to log in. Luckily for me, I was already logged in, but it will also ask you to log in with the same login details. Then you'll be able to access your emails, your UNISA emails. It's very important to check them every single day. Okay, so let's check now how to check about your exams, like how to write an exam online. How do you go about to find that, whether to write or to check the date or to confirm the date of your examination? You wanna just press My Exam UNISA, and then it will come. When you press on it, it will then show you all the dates of the available examinations at UNISA currently. You will choose the date of your examination. Then you scroll down, it will then show you all the exams that are being written at that particular day. You'll have to choose your exam. Okay, So I'm going to go ahead and pick one. After picking an examination that you're going to be writing, you're going to have to press on sites, okay? There on your top right, where it says sites, on that square there. You're going to press on that square. There are also prompts which are telling us what to do and teaching us about the website. But in case you don't get them, so you will either type in your module there or it will automatically just show there where it says 2020 October. Under that, it will be the module, your module. So I'm just going to use the practice module that they put there to show you how it's going to look like. So you're going to press on the module name and then you scroll down. When you go down, it will show you like this, where it says practice assessment. So you should be having this also, where you get to practice how you're going to access your examination. Unfortunately, I've already used it, so they only allow you to use it once. I can't show you now because I've already attempted it. But if it comes, you will press on it. It will also come as a link, and it will come with your module code. So when you press on it, it will then tell you to start. Then you press on the start. You see, like here, you'll be able to press start, then it will start automatically, then you'll be able to start your exam. Okay, so just to show you again what you do, you press on sites, and then it will show you the module. Then you want to press on e-assessments.
So guys, thank you so much for staying tuned in. I hope that this video did help you. If you're coming for the first time, please do subscribe and press the like button and press the notification bell so that you can be able to see every time when I post a new video. So from me to you, all I can say is I'll see you on the flip side. Cheers.